The Common Tools panel is on all toolbars. The Identify tool. The Identify tool is really another way to search for information in the layers of the map. Instead of typing a word and clicking search, you define an area on the map. When you use the Identify tool, it searches more layers at the same time, click once. The Identify tool identifies features at that point. Drag out a box and the Identify tool describes all features within the box. If a layer is off, that is, not visible, that layer's information is not included. If the layer is not visible at the current scale, that is, the text is grayed out, that layer's information is also not included. As the application finds features, it begins displaying the results immediately in the results list. The results are grouped by layer. You can move around the map while the Identify tool is active. Do this by holding down the space bar. Then use the mouse to drag the map around. While the space bar is down, the arrow keys on the keyboard will pan the map. The Pan tool. You can use the Pan tool to drag the map in any direction. Or use the arrow keys on the keyboard to move in increments. Up, down, or sideways. The Zoom tools. The easiest way to zoom in or out on the map is to use the scroll wheel of your mouse. To zoom in, click on the map, and then scroll the wheel away from you. To zoom out, click on the map, and then scroll the mouse wheel towards you. The map zooms wherever you hover the mouse pointer. When you click the zoom in or zoom out tools, and then click on the map, it zooms to the next increment in the scale. This is generally half or double the current scale, depending on the direction you are zooming. The zoom centers wherever you clicked on the map. You can use the zoom tools more precisely by clicking the tool and dragging a box on the map. When you let go of the mouse, the map has zoomed to the area you defined by the box, whether you are zooming in or out. When you use a box to zoom, the map zooms precisely to the extent of the box you draw and centers on the box area. So if you want to enlarge the map by a large amount, draw a very small box right over the area of interest. To reverse the zoom direction, hold down the CTRL key and draw another square. The map zooms in the opposite direction from the zoom tool you have selected. Note, the scale bar shows the estimated scale of the map at any given extent.